Welcome back, everybody. Prestige here with my friend John. You can check out his link down below in the description to his YouTube channel. But on the screen, you're actually seeing a demonstration of how to make colored custom classes for Modern Warfare 3. And this will actually be effective in-game once you log back on. But all you're going to need to do is use the up arrow and place a number 1 through 7, each number correlating to a different color. And you can find those different colors down below in the description. But John, do you kind of want to give a little brief thing on how to actually do it, on how to actually, you know, perform this?
So basically you just go to the website, go down to custom classes and just click on the name, the custom class you want to change. Click next to the little pen icon, highlight, change the name, put whichever color you want and just press select, and that's what we have to do for that part.
Yep, and being demonstrated on the screen right now is actually showing you can have two different colors depending on how you set up your numbers. But we're going to go ahead and send this into in-game, and basically all you do to send it into in-game is you press select to save it, and then you send to game up above. You'll see that, and once you click that, it'll take a little bit, and once you're at the main menu, go back into your multiplayer menu, as you'll see in a few seconds, and it'll be effective right away. So, John, do you want to explain what happens after you go in the game?
Yep, so once you're in the game, you want to head over to your custom classes and go onto that and give it about 5 seconds. It's usually quicker than that, but sometimes about 5 seconds. Then a pop-up will show it saying you've got elite changes available. It'll say yes or no. Just press yes to accept them, and all the custom classes you have for the colors will then show up in your custom class for the game, and that's pretty much it. It's all set.
Alright, thank you, John, for joining me, and thank you guys for watching. If you guys like this video, make sure to leave a like. If not, that's alright. And remember, John's channel is down in the description below. Make sure you show him some love and check it out. See you later, guys.
Bye.